Well, she's Australia's first pop princess, a musical icon whose career has spanned the last 50 years.
One of those songs that had everybody singing. Judith Durham found fame back in 1963 with The Seekers, of course, a group whose heyday saw them outselling the likes of the Beatles and even the Rolling Stones, and of course a successful solo career followed.
But now the singer with the voice Elton John called enviable is back with not one but two new albums, her 10th studio album Epiphany and a retrospective compilation Colours of My Life.
You till I die, like a drum, my heart.
And Judith joins us live now to sing the Seekers classic and the title track from her new album. It's called Colours of My Life.
I can't seem to get my sleep now in your Mr. Sandman passes by my door. Life has changed since you've been there to say it's all right. You taught me to understand what I thought couldn't be. Don't mind missing sleep if I blend with love to show I'm happy with you. I can never be the same again. Now my eyes are looking past the life that I knew. I'll be shedding black and grey to take on red.
So lovely to see you. Glad you could join us today.
Hello, Judith.
Thank you.
Hello.
It's good to see you.
Oh, there you go. Sorry. Now, this is we're talking about this album. No, we need that apparently, do we? You've co-written, that song was co-written by yourself and David Riley.
Yes, that's right.
Is that right?
Now,
yes?
Back in the 60s, in fact, it was on The Seekers' last solo album. So am I meant to speak into this one?
Yeah, why don't you? I'll tell you what, let's do that. You know how to work a microphone.
Yes, I do. On the Seekers Scene in Green album originally, and it was actually the first song I'd ever co-written with anyone. Of course, now I've moved on to be really a composer in my own right, with the Epiphany album coming out this week as well. But Colours of My Life is a retrospective of my entire career, so something from all the albums through the 50 years.
Wow.
Oh, yes, unbelievable. It's like an adventure hearing all the tracks myself, reliving those memories from each decade of five decades. It's quite amazing.
Did you have an epiphany? What's been your epiphany? Have you had one?
Yes, well, with that album, yes. Yeah. Each of the songs in their own right was an epiphany in understanding the subject matter and the inspiration, where the original inspiration came from each of them. And the fact that the album actually was finally finished and it really is an album. So the whole thing
well
is
done.
That.
We're out of time, but I do need to ask you, what was it like back in the hotel room when someone walked in and said, guys, you just outsold the Beatles? What was that like?
Oh, look, we didn't realise at the time that we were in that situation. Graham Simpson, who wrote my biography, in fact, calls Colours of My Life, he unearthed these statistics and drew it to our attention.
Oh, okay.
But certainly we knew that we'd outsold them when we were on one of the big pop concerts where they were all on and Rolling
well, those,
Stones.
Well, those boys, they never turned into anything anyway. So great to see you, Judith.
Thank
really,
you, Judith. The boys are wonderful.
And great to hear you as well.
Really. Oh, thank you. It's so lovely to be here.
Judith's new album, Colours of My Life, it's released today.
Today it is.
Today.
Very
well
exciting
done.
Day.
Good luck with it.